We like to write the fun songs that are happy. And then sometimes we feel like we need to write other things because of what's happening.
Yeah.
This is a song I wrote right before the election last year. We sent out an email. We had worked on a project that a friend had put together that was an anti-Trump informational project, and we'd written a song for it. We'd recorded the audiobook for it, I guess. I don't know. Creators are weird. But we sent out an email to our group, and a couple people had replied to us, talking down to us about how we shouldn't talk about politics and how we had alienated people and how we didn't know what we were talking about, and it was frustrating. It was angering. And I really don't like being told what to do. I also didn't like the feeling of people not realizing that that was how we felt. I felt like we needed to be a little bit louder, so I was disappointed in myself. So I went to a grocery store parking lot and wrote an angry song. And this is that song. Searching for food, I would always be vigilant for things that are dangerous.